which is grappled the small fine arm just above the center in this view. Flight engineer Satoshi Furukawa, along with Ron Guerin, at the controls inside the Kibo module. On the third day of four this week, set aside for a checkout of the small fine arm, which is designed to work in conjunction with the main arm for a space station crews to exchange payloads or orbital replacements units on the outside of the station, on the exposed facility, through use of the airlock. The airlock hatch can be seen in this view, too. It's in the upper left portion of the screen, just above and to the left, where the main arm is attached to the Kibo laboratory. That main arm is...
Space Ground 1 for Satoshi for GMRMS. We are sorry for the wait. And right now we are discussing that the root cause of failure or so troubleshooting of this system. And so we'll get back to you if we need your help.
Copy. Thank you.
The GEM RMS has displayed the same issue a couple of times, once about an hour and a half ago before the crew members had their lunch, and again now as they were picking up on the small fine arm checkout procedures. And Furukawa was cycling the brakes on the main arm to begin to maneuver it, and got a an alert signal that the arm had gone into an emergency stop. So the arm is stopped, and the specialists at the JAXA Control Center in SCUBA are considering their options for how to proceed. And they have just asked for Furukawa to stand by, as it may take them some several minutes to come up with their decision about how they would like him to proceed and which steps, what procedures they would then like him to implement. The